Here are four hip thrust variations that you need to be doing. Pause barbell hip thrust, bar plus band hip thrust, band single leg rotisserie hip thrust, and dual elevated knee banded bodyweight hip thrust. So give these a try and let me know what you think.